tickets, threats between clenched teeth and a suitcase full of wherewithals. You're stranded on the platform as you lay your money down. Your axle grease, two sugars, please, or lager brewed in Scunthorpe. The tea's gone cold, it's 3 weeks old, and the cockroaches have drowned. Yet you've come back again, let the train take the strain, and leave all your troubles behind. Big Brother is watching in an oversized uniform. Commuters cannot step out of line. Roderick is sitting by the window as the diesel thunders warning and the carriages abide. His fate confirms the layman's fears. He has a move of 15 years, a non-stop season ticket for a never-ending ride. Yet you've come back again, let the train take the strain and leave all your troubles behind. Big Brother is watching in an oversized uniform. Commuters cannot step out of line. So you reach your destination, liberation at the station. A river of humanity that's never quite on time. Outside there's not a soul around, it seems they've all gone underground. Forever going round and round and round that circle line. Yet you've come back again, let the train take the strain and leave all your troubles behind. Brother is watching in an oversized uniform. Commuters cannot step out of line. Yet you've come back again, let the train take the strain and leave all your troubles behind. Big Brother is watching in an oversized uniform. Commuters cannot step out of line.
Is that all right?